to get my jaw lash, actually not jaw lash, my tips off. So if you haven't subscribed, subscribe. And I haven't seen you guys in so long, so I'm gonna show you guys as I go inside. I'm taking a break, so they're all natural now. I'm just walking towards my Uber, and it's raining, baby. And I'm out here vlogging. My camera's gonna get wet. Good morning, vlogs. So the last time I checked in with you guys, I think it was last weekend when I went to go take my nails off. How cute do they look? These are my natural nails and I just love them. I'm taking a break. I'm writing exams right now, so I'm busy studying. It is currently 8:45. So I'm taking these pills. They help you concentrate. They're called Memorize. These are really good for exam season. So if you wanna really get into it and be proper study and be into it, then you should take those. I mean, obviously if you need them, but otherwise I've just been really studying. I don't like studying, but you know, gotta do what you gotta do. You guys, I woke up and I have this pimple on my nose, on the side of my nose, and I'm so scared to pop it. And I have this right here, a scar from pimples as well. And yeah, my ear has been so painful, but today it's a bit better. Yesterday it was killing me. I don't know what happened, but in a few days' time, it's Sagittarius season. It's November, baby. It's the Queen's birthday. And yeah, it's honestly stressful planning a big birthday party. And I feel like I need to go big, because last year I literally did not celebrate my birthday. So this year I have to make up, and I really feel a lot of pressure, to be quite honest, because I'm doing everything on my own. I am not getting help from anyone. So yeah, but I'm excited. I'm really excited, but then at the same time, it's very distractive because I have to focus. It's exam season. But yeah. And I just have so much to do. when it comes to this time of the year, like I get really anxious, but like excited anxious, because you know I'm getting ready for my birthday, and you know I really like my birthday. I celebrate it, like, you know, and I always make sure that I go out. Last year it was a whole mess because of certain things, so that's why this year I need to make up, and you know it's like just really stressful. But otherwise I'm sipping on this lemon water. But otherwise I've been okay. I hope you guys are good. I hope you guys are taking care of yourself, like mentally, and taking some time for yourself, and you know, not neglecting your mental health, because depression is a real thing and anxiety is a real thing and PTSD is a real thing. So I hope you guys are taking care of yourselves. Know that you've made it this far and you're gonna continue going higher, baby. That's the only option, going higher, okay? So and I want you guys to know that I love you guys so much. I know I've been off YouTube, I've been taking a break, and I'm back. I'm gonna be giving you guys content. But otherwise, I might continue studying, and I'll check in with you guys later. I need to go and get material for my birthday outfit, and yeah, my the person that's gonna be doing my outfit for me needs to start with that, but I need to go and get the material. So me and my mom are gonna go get the material first, and then I need to find out what nails I'm gonna be doing, what hair I'm gonna be doing, if I'm gonna be doing individual lashes or not, because I really like them, but it's just annoying because I wear a lot of makeup most of the time, especially this time of the year and the rest of November and December, and I swim a lot, and individual lashes just don't last that long, so I don't know if I'm gonna get them or not. But yeah, and I want to get a piercing, but I'm so scared. I'm not scared, but I don't know if it's necessary, you know, because remember I got a belly ring. I don't know if I told you guys, but I got a double belly ring, and the top one is finally healed. We're just waiting for the bottom one to heal. Yeah, it's honestly been a journey, to be quite honest. But otherwise, yeah, so I'm gonna continue studying, and I'll check in with you guys later. I be getting mixed signals. Why you slow down? Don't stop the green light. Now you calling me special when you know I can't.